concerned about this flooding area though around the Housatonic River. With the concern, this thing is expected to rise over the next couple of days, so there could be some flooding on the edge of the Canaan High School.